This is the first couple of prints I got off my cubed 2-up 3D printer. As you can see here, I was having a few problems. I was losing steps in the y-axis and was kind of throwing off my prints quite a bit. The culprit of these bearings right here is quite a bit of slop and moving in the assembly, so one of my first steps is going to be printing out a better piece for that. Oops.